Okay then. That was a thing. Alright, what did I get for that? Head. No. How about not? Skin, stone skin. Nah. On that note, I do recall there was a special achievement for this particular fight. What would I have had to do for that? Defeat the ancient ones only enraging one of the three statues. Okay, that is interesting. Just gonna go ahead and save now. Well, we made it. I forgot where we were actually going. The Acropolis of Anguish is before us, the final obstacle before we reach the lair. If. Right. I'm mostly just curious if there is anything up there, but it doesn't appear to be. Acropolis of Anguish, and that statue looks familiar. Oh dear. It lets the voids down when it's subjected to holy energy, but only as long as it's sustained. Okay. Though I am curious. Okay. Can't interact with the statue. Okay. Yeah, I can see things getting a little bit hectic here. I'm just gonna assume that the red voids will insta-kill me along with anything with the purple ones. Yeah. Using both of my jumps there was not gonna work. Ooh. Thank you. I do not mean to go that way. Can I make it with just jumps? Yes, I can. Haha. As well as can be expected. I And the voids are back again, alright. Okay, you guys explore. Oh. Okay. I see there's a portal there. And that's what all the split paths are for, I'm guessing. And I'm also guessing that each of those portals will probably lead to a boss of some sort. Okay. Let's just go ahead and say, let's see what kind. Oh, jeez. Okay. Feels like there's some might be something in there, but maybe not. Or across the lava pool. Oh, jeez. And it also. Okay, I wasn't sure if those were insta kills. Now I know. Oh dear. And yeah, those things do insta kill me. Okay, at least I have confirmed that much. How was I able to get through that, get past those before? So much damage right off the bat. Dang it. Oh, boy. Oh, really? And I just land right on that? I guess I'm just taking a hit. Oop. Yeah, I had a feeling, but I wanted to make sure. Well, okay, I wanted to confirm whether or not the books hurt, and they don't. Ah, dang it. I can't hurt those things. Well, physical contact does less damage than the blast does. Well, I survived. For now. Do I just have to be fast to get through that? Or what? Oh boy. Well, at least I figured out how to get through that quickly. Huh. I somehow got through that. But at least there was a save point. How in the world? I'm not entirely sure. Let's just confirm. Okay. Just making sure of where that led. I figured as much. I'm not entirely sure what I'm looking at. Okay. I have an idea. Of course, it feels weird that whatever momentum I might have tried to have just goes away immediately when I get hit. Maybe I should go underneath that one. That might be a better idea. And, you know, that was just bad timing. I'm actually not quite sure. Whatever. I'm not entirely sure what I should be doing here. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what the sequence of events should be. I know. And then I get hit by that. Why am I trying to rush? It's not doing me any good. Doesn't seem fair that they get a shot off right when they die. Or what feels like after they die. Yeah, and I have to time it with the Orbs of Doom there. And yeah, that's not the right timing. If the orb was in a more agreeable spot, that might work. So maybe I should at least... What am I doing? Maybe if I waited one more cycle, maybe? And I think I'm holding right, but I'm not going right. Or at least I'm convinced of that, at least. At this point, it's just a matter of getting past the orbs is probably the biggest obstacle right now, I think. And they don't care about iframes either. Actually getting onto I don't know, I really wasn't trying to do anything there, obviously. But yeah, I think I see what I should be doing. Of course, I still have to actually, you know, do things right, whatever. whatever the right thing to do is. There. Oh, what is this? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh my. This goes on a ways, doesn't it? At least I get a preview of this. At least I don't have to worry about the books doing damage. But they're mostly a distraction that I don't really need. Oh my goodness. And I have to go through all that in one go, huh? Oh my goodness. I'm actually... I was curious, I see that little gap on the right, but I don't think I can make it there. How in the world am I supposed to get through that? How? Yeah, how? I am missing something vital here. There is something about this that I just don't understand. Okay, that's how I'm supposed to do it, I guess. Just wait for the last possible moment. Okay. If I could at least get through this early part reliably. That's not reliably. Oh boy. I think there's, what, two more segments to this? Too early. late. I'll give this a couple more tries and then I'll end it off for today. Trying to time it with the oh geez, what do I'm trying to focus on too many things at once and it's not working for me. One more attempt actually getting past these guys at least. And I didn't even get to that. Okay, fine. Although, the question becomes, how do I... Can I make that jump? Possibly. But, oh boy, getting past that gauntlet is going to be something. Whew, okay. And I think there's, what, two more paths that I have to take after this? And something tells me it wouldn't surprise me if I had to work my way back from here. So that would be fun. So I guess until next time, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.